32 right now happening today. Sonoma County officials will detail their plan to keep people there safe after floodwaters overwhelmed the area and littered streets with toxic debris. KPIX 5's Jackie Ward is in Santa Rosa this morning with more on this health emergency. Jackie.
Kenny, Sonoma County actually has not been able to clean up that much following the floods last week, but that is expected to change soon. The Sonoma County Board of Supervisors is holding a special meeting in just a couple of hours to talk about the details of how they can finally get things cleaned up, because there is an emergency now due to the hazardous waste the high levels of the Russian River moved last week. Flooded septic tanks caused raw sewage to float around, and gasoline and motor oil from totaled mud-soaked cars contaminated the water too. Those are just some of the toxins health officials are warning people to stay away from as they clean up, because they do pose a major health risk. One homeowner says that's not really possible.
You don't have a choice. You know, you either leave the stuff laying around or you get busy and you got to get it cleaned up, because you still got to live. You know, you still got to operate. You still got to function as a human being.
The county has not been picking up debris from people's homes. However, this emergency declaration will now finally allow cleanup crews to go to homes and collect hazardous waste. There have been warnings about hepatitis from raw sewage, and the county may now begin offering tetanus shots to residents. It's just not a good situation for people who have already experienced so much trauma to their homes and their communities. The meeting this morning is scheduled for 9 o'clock. In Santa Rosa, Jackie Ward, KPIX 5.